श्री गुरुभ्यो नमः। वेलकम टू अवर ऑनलाइन क्लास। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट द मल्टीप्लायर। इन दिस अबाउट द मल्टीप्लायर व्हाट आर ऑल वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी, लेट अस गो अहेड विद द टॉपिक। व्हाट इज मल्टीप्लायर? Who developed the theory of multiplier? What are the assumptions of multiplier? Marginal propensity to consume and multiplier. The working of multiplier. The two types of multiplier, that is positive and negative. The classification is also of two types. That is static and dynamic multiplier. The uses of multiplier, the leakages of multiplier, and the kinds of multiplier. Let us go in detail. What is multiplier? The concept of multiplier was first developed by R.F. Kahn in terms of employment. J.M. Keynes redefined it as investment multiplier. The multiplier is defined as the ratio of the change in national income to a change in investment. Yes, triangle I stands for increase in investment, and the triangle Y stands for resultant increase in income. The multiplier K is equal to triangle Y by triangle I. Triangle means change. Triangle Y results from triangle I. The multiplier is called investment multiplier. R.F. Kahn is a person, economist, who developed the theory of employment of multiplier. Assumptions of multiplier. Keynes' theory of the multiplier works under certain assumptions which limit the operation of the multiplier. They are as follows. Number one, there is a change in autonomous investment. Number two, there is no induced investment. Number three, the marginal propensity to consume is constant. Number four, consumption is a function of current income. Number five, there are no time lags in the multiplier process. Number six, consumer goods are available in response to the effective demand for them. Number seven, there is a closed economy unaffected by foreign influences. Number eight, there are no changes in prices. Number nine, there is less than full employment level in the economy. Marginal propensity to consume and multiplier. The propensity to consume refers to the portion of the income spent on consumption. The MPC refers to the relationship between the change in consumption and the change in income. That is, symbolically, MPC is equal to triangle C by triangle Y. The value of multiplier depends on MPC. Multiplier, that is K, is equal to 1 by 1 minus MPC. The multiplier is a reciprocal of 1 minus marginal propensity to consume. Since marginal propensity to save is 1 minus MPC, that is MPC plus MPS is equal to 1. which we have already seen in earlier slide. Multiplier is 1 by MPS. The multiplier is therefore defined as reciprocal of MPS. Multiplier is inversely related to MPS and directly with MPC. MPS is marginal propensity to save. MPC is marginal propensity to consume. Numerically, MPC is 0.75 and MPS is 0.25 and K is 4. Using the formula, K is equal to 1 by 1 minus MPC, that 1 by 1 minus 0.75, 1 is equal to 1 by 0.25 is equal to 4. Working of multiplier. Suppose the government undertakes the investment expenditure to 100 crores on some public work by the way of wages, price of materials, etc. Thus, income of labor and the suppliers of materials increases by 100 crores. Suppose the MPC is 0.8, that is 80%, sum of the 80 crores is spent on consumption. A sum of 20 crores is saved. As a result, suppliers of the goods get an income of rupees 80 crores. They in turn spend rupees 64 crores. 80% of 80 crores, that is 64 crores. In this manner, consumption expenditure and increases income in a chain-like manner. Positive multiplier and negative multiplier effect. Positive multiplier. When an initial increase in an injection or a decrease in a leakage leads to a greater final increase in real GDP, gross domestic product. GDP means gross domestic product. Suppose the same is finally decreasing, then it is a negative multiplier. When an initial increase in an injection or an increase in a leakage leads to a greater final decrease in real GDP. If it is decreasing, then it is called a negative multiplier. If it is increasing, then it is called a positive multiplier. Classification of multiplier. Static and dynamic multiplier. Static multiplier is otherwise known as simultaneous multiplier, timeless multiplier, and logical multiplier. Under static multiplier, the change in investment and the resulting change in income are simultaneous. There is no time lag. Move from one equilibrium position to another. And logical multiplier. Dynamic multiplier. Dynamic multiplier is also known as sequence multiplier. In real life, income level does not increase instantly with investment. In fact, there is a time lag between increase in income and consumption expenditure. These are all the pictures for examples for static and dynamic multiplier. Leakages of multiplier. What do you mean by leakages? People tend to spend their additional income. Additional income on other items which were spent by the people are called leakages. Number one, they are in five in number. Number one, payment towards the past debt, purchase of existing wealth, import of goods and services, non-availability of consumer goods, and full employment situation. Let us see in detail. Leakages of multiplier. The multiplier assumes that those who earn income are likely to spend a portion of their additional income on consumption. But in practice, people tend to spend their additional income on other items. Such expenses are known as leakages. Payment towards past debt. If a portion of additional income is used for repayment of old loan, the MPC is reduced and as a result, the value of multiplier is cut. 2. Purchase of existing wealth. If income is used in purchase of existing wealth, such as land, building, and shares, money is circulated among people and never enters into the consumption stream. As a result, the value of multiplier is affected. Number 3, import of goods and services. Income spent on imports of goods and services flows out of the country and has little chance to return to income stream in the country. Thus, imports reduce the value of multiplier. Number 4, non-availability of consumer goods. The multiplier theory assumes instantaneous supply of consumer goods following the demand. But there is often a time lag. During this gap, demand is greater than supply. Inflation is likely to rise. Of full employment, resources are almost fully employed. So, additional investment will lead to the inflation only rather than generation of additional real income. Uses of multiplier. Multiplier highlights the importance of investment income and employment theory. The process throws the light on the different stages of trade cycle. It helps in bringing the equality between the savings and investment. It helps in formulating the government policies. It helps to reduce unemployment and achieve full employment. Kinds of multiplier. There are 4 kinds. Number 1, tax multiplier. Number 2, employment multiplier. Number 3, foreign trade multiplier. Number 4, investment multiplier. Thank you, children. Have a nice day.